I don't know. You know, Final Four is it's one or two games to be a champion. It's, everything can happen. You know, sometimes you need lucky to win. But still, I think we got quality and a lot of talent to be first in Europe for sure. Nothing. Always when I go on the court, I try to give my best. You know, it's no matter how much you play, especially on this kind of games, everybody need to help the team how much they can. You know, how much is possible to help. That's it. I think only in that kind. You know. I will be happy to. It's first time for him also to play Final Four like me, and I will be happy. You know, all my ex-teammates. I would like for them to go to the final, and you know, in the final, I tell everything is possible. I would like that they win for same final and go to the final. Yeah, we have a tough road. We play against Valencia, who is in top moment. They play excellent, and you know, you play five games. For sure, we play 1 week more, but you have a lot of time to prepare yourself for Final Four for sure. You, when you prepare the games, you see the weak side and strong side of the team. You know, Maccabi Tel Aviv is one of the clubs who spend a lot in the basketball, and they really feel something. You know, about basketball. For them, that's like religion. You know. I don't know. We didn't prepare yet for Final Four or Maccabi, because league what we play here is very tough. You need to prepare first for that, and after we will think about them. But still, I think they got great coach and they got good players. A lot of Americans play in the team like always. But you know, we will see. I can't tell now exactly what is the weak part of their team or what is the strong part of their team. We didn't watch. It's four best teams in Europe, and you fight with them to take the championship. Big opportunity for us, and that's it. For sure, head is the first. What you need if you wanna win that kind of game, you need to prepare your head. You need to be ready mentally. And the other things what go with basketball is the things what players always said. You know, you need to play 40 minutes, you need to be in good condition. I don't know. That's it.